And I think the two most powerful things that people have told me that they've taken from the book are, first, to listen, to just keep practice listening. We can all become better listeners, even to measure that. And then last, to say thank you, to write handwritten thank you cards, to habitualize the act of feeling gratitude and expressing gratitude. I do think those are the two most powerful takeaways that folks have told me they've gotten from the book.